I was surprised actually. I thought it's some cheating from coach, but I don't know. But I'm very happy, very excited. I think other ladies players are also very excited because we have more chance to play in different tournaments. I think this additional opportunity is awesome because I always wonder what really creates a gap between the men and the ladies. And I will work very hard so that I can represent myself, Hong Kong, and the ladies snooker in the best possible way.